Right, today, ladies and gents, we're going to look at the German accusative case. Yeah, I hope you're going to enjoy it. Got this little cartoon to my right. However, to you, it's to your left as you stare at it. Hope you enjoy whilst I pull silly faces just for something completely different. Here we go.
Look at German, the accusative case. Oh. So accusative.
What's
that? I was a teacher finding out the accusative.
What?
Was all about.
Yes.
So, first of all, we need to know what nouns are. They are naming words or objects.
Yep.
Words that after the or an.
Yep.
The house, the person.
Yep.
And so on. They are nouns.
They
so
are.
Here's some examples.
Yep.
The house.
Uh-huh.
A car. The door.
Yeah.
Okay. The table.
The table.
It's a noun.
Yes.
It's an object or thing.
That's
the word, ladies and gents, is a doing word.
To
play.
Yeah.
To play hockey. To swim. Or to sell, particularly selling cars.
Yes.
Which
happened in time.
Okay, noun goes, if it's before a verb, is a subject. So, for example, the lady buys a car, the lady is a subject and buys is a verb.
Yeah, yes.
And a car, we're going to talk about now.
He's a lady, look.
However, the lady buys a car, ladies and gents, coming after the verb, is an object.
Yes.
Is an object. And this is part of what we're going to do. So, noun that comes after the verb, which is known as the object, is known as the accusative case, ladies and gents.
That's
so, make sure you got that clear. So, the subject is the nominative case.
Yep.
And the object, ladies and gents, causative case. Okay, good. Right.
City
difference, however, masculine nouns, there is a difference.
Der
changes to Dane in the accusative case. Ein changes to Einen. They do not change between nominative and accusative. So, for example, der Wagen.
Very calm.
Okay, die Frau kauft den Wagen. Der
absolutely.
If it comes after a verb.
Yeah.
So, example, the accusative. Yeah. So, Montag, ein Tag.
Uh-huh.
One day or a day. Er hat nur einen Tag. Add on at the end, he has only one day or a day. Die oder das, they do not change from the nominative to the accusative. Or both, if you want to put it that way. Why not?
I got it, ladies and gents.
Ender! Cheersy!
Well, that's just how you enjoyed that. That's me talking again over here to the right. Okay. So it's a new little experiment, interactive myself. Yeah, so I record myself without me in camera shot, first of all. And then I add myself to the right. Maybe I should be less silly and more serious.